You're watching the Blocks Fox, and this is a tutorial on exiting Roblox full screen on Mac. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. You can enter full screen by clicking the green plus icon at the top left of the window. But when you're in full screen, those options disappear, and you're probably left wondering how to exit full screen again. To do it, tap the Roblox logo button at the top left to open the menu. You can also hit the escape key on your keyboard to open the menu. In the menu, click Settings. Halfway down the settings here, there is an option for full screen. Hit the arrow button beside it to switch it to off. That will immediately exit full screen mode. You can then drag the sides of the window to make the game whatever size you want, or re-enter full screen mode again by clicking the green plus. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to the Blocks Fox for more Roblox content coming soon.